everybody doing tonight? Well, good. It's hard to tell anymore. Let the winter's had its final storm. 'Cause lately I feel my heart drifting away. It's hard to live in these smaller towns. Just bring me down here lately. I feel my heart drifting away, far away, running in a sense. Ain't no way to live. This next song to my mom, Connie. I wrote this for her, so it's only right that I dedicate it to her. This is for Connie.
Becomes a way of life. It cools the
fire for an instant, then the truth becomes a liar, and somehow all the ashes blow away. Then there you are in a blaze of light. Never for a moment have you left my side. You were there when I could. It's one of my very personal favorites. It's called If You Were Mine.
Because you are
'cause from the moment I first saw you. Just words. Sometimes when you don't hear all of the words I'm saying to cool, aren't they? To introduce the band. Over here playing a main guitar, Steve Wills on the guitar over here. And on the bass is our very own Calvin Hardy right here. And then back here on the drums is Grammy winner Stu Nevitt back here. And last but not least, Bruce Malament over here on the keys. This next song is a song. I'm from Austin, Texas, and there's a cool girl named Toni Price that sings this song, so I'm going to steal it for tonight. It's called Hell on Love, and I'm dedicating it to all the ladies in the house. It's called Hell on Love. Up here for this last song. This is a song I wrote called Through the Gray, and I'd like to first off dedicate it to Jessica, my friend up here, sitting up here, and Julie and Julie down here. And secondly, for the rest of y'all, this is a song called Through the Gray. Thank y'all. Y'all have been really cool.
Thank you.
let us pray for our fellow man and tell him.